What's with all the human-sized vents in this place?
If you throw a drunk toddler down here, he'd probably think it's a water slide.
I can't even count the things that were wrong with what you just said, but there has to be some Geneva Convention.